The earthquake struck just before 4:30 in the morning on January 17, 1994. It lasted for 40 seconds, enough to collapse several freeways, one of them 15 miles from the epicenter, the San Fernando Valley community of Northridge. Hardest hit were unreinforced masonry buildings more than one story high, located for the most part in lower middle class and immigrant neighborhoods. Anything standing on loose or sandy soil was vulnerable.